Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Ambigu Gears 2. So you have seen the Ambigu Gears, or the Ambiguous Gears, in my previous video. The middle gear that you're seeing here is the Boolean intersect of a right-handed gear with 9 teeth and the left-handed gear with 10 teeth. So when you turn these, you can get a gearing ratio of 10 to 10 and 9 to 10, which makes this interesting. So what I did was I took two more copies of gear number 2 and I geared them together. And the interesting thing is that when you drive gear number, the red gear, then the green gear follows at the ratio of 9 to 10. However, if you drive the green gear and you and then the red gear follows, again we have a gearing ratio of 9 to 10. So whatever gear you drive is the one that goes faster and the other one goes slower. There's still something I really don't like about this mechanism, because there is always a switching point where if you either go 9 to 10 or 10 to 9, you can switch over between the gearing. So if you coordinate it correctly, you can also have them turn at the 1 to 1 ratio. Here we have one of those click over points where you click from the one gearing to the other. So my question to you is, how can we further optimize this funny gear design to make it better than this one? Thank you for watching.